Hi, welcome back to another quick tutorial on how to change your desktop wallpaper on a Windows 10. Yes guys, this is super easy. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay guys, let's jump to the tutorial. You can easily change the desktop wallpaper by right clicking on the desktop and select personalize. Then go to the background, click on that. Now you'll be find background option. Under that, select from the drop down menu. You can select slideshow, solid colors and pictures. Let's see one by one. Select the pictures, and these are the stock pictures which is provided in the Windows 10 installation. You can select any image and change instantly on your desktop. You can see the changes in the background. And now if you want to choose the fade, you can select the options here. So let me show you how it will appear. If you select fill, it will fill by default, and if you want to change it to fit, you can see the difference. Let me select stretch, tile, center and more. If you want to change colors as a background, then scroll up and in the background section, change the picture to solid color. You can see by default it's showing a black color. Now let me set to yellow or orange, purple, and you can choose your favorite color and you can set it to. Guys, hope if you want to set any custom wallpaper, that is also you can do. Just select the picture again under background settings, scroll down, you'll be find browse button under choose your picture section. Click on the browse button and here you can select the custom wallpaper. If you want to download any wallpaper from online, let me show you an example. Open in browser and you can download from any website like Pixabay. You can see this is 2.4 million free images that you can use without copyright. No issues, you can use for desktop from Google search. Do your search. Let me download this one. You can select the resolution. I'm using desktop 1920 and 180, that means full HD. So I'm selecting this option and download. So always go for high resolution pictures. As you can see, I have downloaded the image. Let me show in the folder. Now we can set this image as a desktop background. Let me show you how. Again, open the personalize option by right clicking on the desktop and make sure you are on the background. And in the background, select picture and go to browse and access the folder which you downloaded the image. This is the image I have downloaded. Let me show you. Click on that and select choose picture. Let me minimize it. You'll be see the new background has set to my desktop. So that's it friend. This is how we can set any colors, pictures or slideshows onto your Windows 10 desktop. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, like, share and comment the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Okay, I will meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.